people don't consider themselves to be good singers. You may be one of them. But if you have a voice and you can speak, you can also sing. It may not sound like a professional opera singer, but you can do it. It really energizes your voice. It takes it to a new level, and it's worth doing. Here's an example. You can start by singing E-O-E-O-E-O-E-O-E, and then you can move up E-O-E-O-E-O-E-O-E, You can go up and down in the range, challenge those pitches, and bring out more vibrancy in your voice. You can also think of a song like Happy Birthday. Happy birthday to you, happy birthday to you, happy birthday, dear, the person watching me. Happy birthday to you. You know how you get to that, to the birthday part? You have to really gear up for that? Well, that's what singing does for your voice. It makes you squeeze those abdominal muscles, it makes you take in a bigger breath, and it gives you just a lot more potency to your voice. So next time you want to warm up your voice, sing what you have to say. It doesn't matter how it sounds, but use the energy that you have in your voice when you sing. And maybe you'll have a better tune than that, but if you don't, it doesn't matter. Give it a try.